but for some, it is devastating. One man sets out to rebuild his shattered heart in a journey of intense self-discovery, alone in the woods. He records his thoughts. Explores the arts. Really explores the arts. And struggles to live simply and freely, providing for himself as he explores a life of solitude and free thinking. Until at last, finally, he sets out to change the world.